We are off in the men's 4x100. That is Auburn and Shorter College. That is Auburn now. Heading into the anchor. That is Auburn with a big lead. Just about 50 to go. It is going to be Auburn on a lane.